All right, folks, we continue on Smile. Fight Your Fears or Die is the name of dope poet Michael St. George's latest album, and he's here to tell us more about this collection. Morning, welcome to Smile Jamaica.
And I'm Brother.
Morning, Bridget and Bridget. From Toronto, but you're now here. Mm-hmm. So you've moved back home.
I'm on a one-way ticket.
You're on a one-way ticket. I was listening before, and I said dub poet, but you're also a singer.
Yeah, I do a combination of that. I let the music take me wherever it may, you know?
Yeah.
That's really the reality. I'm giving birth to sounds, and positive sounds, so melodic. It's really about where the music and words intersect.
All right.
And form what they call a really complementary relationship. You know?
You've obviously been in Toronto for a while, but did it start there or did it start here?
No, it started here. I recorded here before I left. I had almost finished an album. I had two singles that was out. So, yeah, and I was actually doing a lot of performances here before I left.
And this is, what, number four?
Yeah, album number four.
Fight Your Fears or Die.
Yes,
you
know,
so
yes.
It's a kind of militant.
Well, yeah, the reality is that I believe that we all have a light to shine. And sometimes fear cripples that light or, you know, somehow make it diminish. And I believe that if we don't fight them, if we don't develop a relationship that we understand what our weaknesses or, you know, our fears are, then incrementally you die. You eventually lose that ability to shine that light that you bring to the world.
In Canada, in Toronto, there's an audience for dub poetry?
There's always been, you know, from early out in the 70s, people like Lillian Allen, Clifton Joseph, another Bridging called Devon Arden. You know, it's been there for a while, and we've come and built that. And it, now there's a milieu of that and spoken words and theater is all kind of mixed into one.
The fact that you're back home, will you change your style, or are you going to push through with what you're doing?
Yeah, it is who I am. You know, it's my DNA, so you can't change your DNA.
What are you going to do for us?
We're going to do a piece called Something Else, and Something Else was born out of just wanting to offer something else to the world and through me as a creator, you know?
All right, folks, here's Michael George, Michael St. George and Company.
In blessings we ask for a special blessing for the world. Hey, early this morning I woke up, I had to say a little prayer for the world. I ask for blessings, oh Father, for each little boy and girl. So rise, oh parents, an example for your children to see. Let them know. Let them know His Majesty's power and King. So hold up your son, let God to redeem, boy. Hold up your son, let God to redeem. Hold up your son, let God to redeem, boy. Hold up your son, let God to redeem. Hold up your son, and let God to redeem. This morning I woke up, I had to chant a little passage for the masses. Held on to the spirit and never let go to the perilous test of times. So rise, oh parents, an example for your children to see. Let them know His Majesty's power and King. So hold up your son, let God to redeem, boy. Hey, hold up your son, let God to redeem, boy. Hold up your son, let God to redeem. One more time I say, early this morning I woke up, I had to say a little prayer for the world. I ask for blessings, oh Father.